Morning, folks. Pretty perturbed at myself. First of all, yes, that is an antique bed frame. Yes, I will be putting that up on Facebook Marketplace. Also, I have a couple feelers out for it. Yes, I did not take that fan with the motor in it yesterday. But that's not why I'm perturbed. I forgot my headgear. So I have to do everything by hand. Let's go get some scrap! So my wife has some more brake rotors, car parts in her trunk from my granddaughter's Blazer. I'll get those at a later date. Yeah, I gotta be careful where I put this because I don't wanna mar this bed up too much. This indeed is an antique. So I'm gonna get pictures of it. Put it up on Facebook Marketplace. Okay, we got us some steel chairs here. Here and there's some more. Yeah, I still don't want the tire. Yeah, well, I don't got my headgear. Yeah. Let's see if we can. Okay, so I'm picking it up. Now, what I don't want to hear now is, or you should have taken the motor out. Nope. It's gonna go right to the shred pile. So I have too much to do and too little time to do it. So, mistake fixed. Moving on that way. Okay, let's get some pictures of it for Facebook Marketplace. Hey, BBB, I got a text message. Where's my cameras? Right there, yep. Yeah, I want to face any other way. What I'm after. Right here. There we go. Alright. Okay, there's one. I'll do a close up on this. Thank you. that's going to go up on Facebook Marketplace. Now, what I'm going to do is throw some of that stuff in here, and then we'll go to this, and then I'll put that in there, keep it here, and then we'll go to the scrapyard. Yeah, you can ride there. All right, we're going to put this back in. I took a couple of pictures of this, too. So I put that up on Marketplace. I'm looking at it, and I just, like I said, other than some lubricant, I don't see anything really wrong with it. I don't know. Tires are not flat. Maybe they just bought a new one and didn't want to keep it. So, all right. And then I got this in here, both rails, the headboard, footboard. And I got those chairs that I picked up earlier. Loaded up some stuff here. All right. Yeah, there's some sharp points on this, folks. So, all right. Side, like I wanted to come out. Yeah, that's okay. Right there. Thank you. diamonds.
Shooter. Okay. Do you have any rotors or anything?
No,
or
I'm going to save those bags. Throw them up.
Thank you for choosing alternative recycling. I don't remember where I was.
I'm never going over to that other place.
No?
Hell no.
You don't want to see Margie?
I like you. And I know Nancy, so. Yeah. No, I like this place. And I mean, who couldn't want to come here with guys like this coming around, right? I mean, this is great. All right. All righty, come on. Now, you know what? I want to get that other stuff out first. Yeah, all this stuff. Better forget it, baby. I take these out. I remember that. That barking dog down the street from where I was at. Back here. And these two. And I see a little bit down there. Okay. It's not much, but we'll get it out of here. So I gotta add the room. Get by this stuff. Get it out of here. Folks, I got this. How much did I get of this? 88 beans. 50255111. 88 beans. Oh, yeah, and a free sparkling ice berry lemonade. Zero sugar. Perfect for the old fat guy. All right. Let's get on the road. So I got to go home and upload those photos to Facebook Marketplace. See if I can make some more of this. Thank you for coming along. I truly appreciate it. Sorry for the beginning of the video where the camera was stationary, so I didn't have the headgear with me. But once I got the headgear, everything went better. My love to all of you everywhere. Everywhere, folks. Thank you, those of you went and helped out Johnny Scrap by subbing up and watching. Guy knows what he knows what he's doing. He knows what he's doing. Alright? Everybody. Around the world. Everywhere. Have a wonderful, wonderful day.